Welcome to another Respond.io video. Today you're going to learn how to compare and evaluate WhatsApp partners. Everything from getting a WhatsApp phone number to WhatsApp API features and WhatsApp partner pricing. So what is a WhatsApp partner and why do you need one? Well, WhatsApp does not open or manage business accounts directly. Instead, they have a list of approved partners who can create and manage API accounts. Effectively, a WhatsApp partner is the connection between your company and the WhatsApp network. Here's what to look out for when choosing a WhatsApp partner. Can they port or provide a number for your desired country code? Can they support all the WhatsApp API features you want to use? And does the WhatsApp partner's pricing model make sense for your use case and messaging volume? To begin, every WhatsApp account needs a registered number. Some partners can sell or rent a number for your account, but not for all country codes. Some partners can port an existing number for you, but double check with the partner if they port numbers for WhatsApp only, or if they will also manage the number's voice and SMS capabilities. Once you've narrowed down a list of partners based on phone number availability, it's time to examine which WhatsApp API features they support, because not all partners support all of the features available on WhatsApp API. The main features you want to evaluate include business profile management, contact management, and messaging support. If you're looking to optimize your WhatsApp business profile over time, in some WhatsApp partner consoles, business profiles can be edited, while others will require you to reach out to an account manager. Luckily, your profile is not something you'll need to edit too often, but managing your contact list correctly is essential for sales and customer service. There are two ways you can add new WhatsApp users to your contact list. The first is by importing a user that opts in via form, and the second is when a WhatsApp user sends the first message. WhatsApp API has a contact verification function to help you import new users. It checks that a number has an active WhatsApp account connected to it. You would think that dealing with a contact who messaged you first might be easier, but not all partners send a contact's name along with that first message, so make sure you choose a partner that can support this. Otherwise, you may end up asking a lot of your contacts for their name as your first message. When you need to send messages like that, you'll want to make sure they've been delivered and received correctly too. Although most partners provide support for basic messaging functions, you'll want to do a quick check for several things. Message status support, which refers to sent, delivered, and read receipts. Support for rich messaging, such as audio messages and location sharing. And lastly, template message support. Template messages are the only messages you can send to users after 24 hours. So you need a WhatsApp partner who supports the ability to send template messages, plus a few other things: template message creation, template message retrieval, and template message localization. Businesses need to submit template messages for approval before they can be sent. Some partners allow you to easily request message templates via their console, while others will ask you to contact your account manager. Once your messages are approved, you'll want your customer service agents to be able to select and send these messages easily from a list of approved template messages. And WhatsApp partners can make this possible by letting you retrieve a list of your template messages via API, but not all partners support this function at this time. For larger companies that need to send template messages to several different regions, check for template message localization. This allows for several language versions for each template, which can then be delivered based on a WhatsApp user's locale. Once you find a list of partners that support the features you need, you'll want to compare prices. Different WhatsApp partners have different pricing structures. Some providers charge per message. Some offer message bundles with a message quota, while others charge per monthly active user. When it comes to comparing WhatsApp partner prices, you'll want to make sure you understand all the fees involved. Most WhatsApp partners will charge some combination of setup fees, monthly charges, and messaging fees. We've actually summed up the pricing details for some of the most popular WhatsApp partners in our blog, linked in the description below. If you still need help on deciding on a WhatsApp partner, don't hesitate to message us. And for all your business messaging needs, like and subscribe to Respond.io.